desperate are you? How desperate are you, church? In 2013, just how desperate are you? Did you just come tonight because you wanted somebody to say that you were in that revival on the last night? Are you desperate for Jesus? Are you desperate for Jesus? The Bible says that this woman, which was a sinner, when she knew that Jesus said, meet in the Pharisee's house, brought an alabaster box of ointment. And then watch what she does. She begins to activate her faith. First of all, she might not have gotten in if she hadn't had a persistent determination. She thought about her situation. If I go, they might put me out. If I go, I might not even get past the door. But I know one thing, I'm desperate. I've got to get to where Jesus is at. And so it really don't matter. I've got to at least activate my faith. I've got to go on what might not already be happening. But I've got to trust and believe and hope that God will make a way out of what looks like no way.
Yeah.
church. How does the text tell us she loved him very much? The Bible says, and anointed them with the ointment. Remember, she brought an alabaster box. You see, back then, you only kept precious things in the alabaster box. And you anointed them with perfume. I wish I had some women in here with me tonight. You know that you don't use your expensive perfume all of the time. And you keep it in a special place. And when it is a special occasion, when you do use it, it's only a dab here and a dab there. Because good, expensive perfume.
Well,
I just want to tell you that just like the device that you know. saying that your faith is activated. Because if you're not activated, you might hear this. Yeah.